and many, and many more.
Now, to keep this going, we're going to have some more music from Karen. But what you don't know about Karen is that she is doing a repeat performance, at least for Lisa and I, because 29 years ago and a little bit, she sang at our wedding.